ridiculous.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third reroll?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle it over.
Thank you.
Call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? Not this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have the Astra to rule the underworld as King.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart than anything else. No offense.
Yeah. curse my stars in grief and woe. That made my love so high, and me so low. Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah. Looks like a real page turner. So, is Dante still in there?
If yours included him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
What?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V,